You're right. I have to leave him.
Hey, what's wrong?
Touch me again!
Hey, get down! Hey. What's happened?
I'm leaving Walford.
They saw Suki. Suki and Eve. They were kissing. Eve, she's made. I'm gonna find out. And I'm gonna break her face doing it.
This is it, Vinny. I need to go. I need to leave. Right now. Thank you, Polka. She's an old friend of mine in Glasgow.
I can get some petty cash from the office.
Thank you.
Suki? Hey.
You're looking for someone?
Suki texted me, said there was a problem. Where is she? What do you want, Nish?
The truth.
What?
You and my wife! What have you done to her? Nothing. You're the one who stuck your tongue down her throat.
Is that what you do? Target married women? What'd you do, give her a drink, soften her up?
I softened her up with a brandy. It's that easy. She doesn't love you!
Oh, you know!
She told me!
Get
she
out.
Loves me! And I love her! What you saw is not me lunging at your wife. You saw two people, two women, in love. You know she doesn't love you, right? I mean, you must know, deep down, no, we're in love and we have been for months. That wasn't our first kiss. That wasn't even our 100th. We've been together on and off for over a year, right under your nose, at your place, my place. Oh, the day of the vow renewal. Yeah. She nearly didn't go through with it. You know the trips to Leeds? The business trips, yeah. The only business going on there was in between the sheets, and it's not one way. It's not me seducing and corrupting your wife. You wouldn't believe what she's like. She is tender and she's loving and she is so passionate. And when we start, we can't get enough. She's leaving you, Nish. That's what the bag's for. Me and her, we're leaving tonight. There's nothing you can do to stop us. Tessa said that sometimes you never really get over your ex. She said she only finished it because of it.
How could she even look at you? Prefer you to
you?
Take a look.
You're a little man. You're a controlling, bitter little man. And you think it's love. It's not. It's control. It's coercive control. But at the end of the day, she's a beautiful, loving person. And she needs something real.
Is that you summing up?
For the benefit of the court?
You must feel very confident to talk to me like that.
I don't need to get you out of the way because she's not a prisoner anymore. She's a free woman and she's grasping at that freedom with me.
We have children.
She has a duty as a mother.
Which she has done. Now is her time. If she wants to leave, if she wants a different life, I will never stand in her way. There's no evil seduction. It's love. You just need to look in her eyes to see it. Let her go. Because this is going to happen whether you like it or not. Goodbye, Nish. Yeah, that's her. She's waiting for me. I've got to go.
Wait!
No more talk.
Eve?
Suki broke your heart. She ripped it into pieces.
Not so much ripped. Gently took apart.
What have you done? Is she...
Not yet. You need to get rid.
You need to call an ambulance.
Finish her off. Kill her.
Well, why don't you come with me?
You let her live, you lose me, and the family lose Suki. She's ruined my life, and now she has to pay!
I just don't think I can do it. I don't think I've got it in me.
You don't want to go alone, and you don't have to. Eve
has already found someone else.
Now this is your time to find out who you really are.
You see that? A dagger in my heart. She has twisted her mind.
No, I need this, and then I'll never ask anything of you again.
I've already told Eve how I feel. I tried.
Don't have any more regrets, Mum.
No regrets.
You can't escape, Mary. Just keep quiet. Take her somewhere discreet, to the woods by the reservoir, somewhere she can't be found.
What do you want? Where is she?
I just want to say goodbye.
Or did you want her to go with you again? Just tell me where she is, Stacey. She has met someone who isn't ashamed of who she is. Something that you can't and never will be able to give her. You don't get it at all. Just let her go.
She's about to leave Warford too for good.
She hasn't even said goodbye.
Well, Mum thought you'd moved on.
It's over.
Maybe I'm not the one you should be telling.
What now?
Don't know. If he knows you're alive.
To disappear, is that it?
It's the best I can offer. I don't care where you go, but you have to go and never come back.
I can't do that!
Yes, you can!
Where am I supposed to go?
I don't care! If you show your face, if you contact Suki, Eve, I'll track you down, I'll kill you, and I'll kill everyone you love. And if I don't, he will.
Do you understand?
Do you understand?
I understand!
Remember, the only thing keeping Suki alive is you staying away.
Yes, I'll go. Okay, I'll go. Ravi, please.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go.
One day, Ravi will face his comeuppance.